Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to the Rap Palette today for a special update. Texas has imposed a no-fly zone on rappers, in-state and out-state. Due to the recent events of Benny Butcher getting shot in Houston and the onslaughts of shootings that's going on in Dallas, the gangsters has letting us know that it's a no-fly zone within the state and out-state. Dennis is getting robbed. Then I can up and one up on you. And this is why you need to go listen to Big Facts Podcast. I want to give him a shout out. He is the inspiration for this particular video. And also give a shout out for Doggy Diamonds TV. Go watch their videos. They go in depth on certain reasons, but I'm not going to go in depth. I'm just giving you a PSA. There is a no-fly zone on rappers with jewelry and money and guys who are considered street dudes. They're coming for you. They're on your heel. They're making sure they're putting you under the ground. Now, we don't know what's going on, who is behind all of this, but we need to get to the bottom of this. Can somebody contact Jay Prince? Can somebody contact Twisted Black? Or whoever the OGs within these certain Texas corridors, Waco, San Antonio, Dallas, Houston, Arlington, Fort Worth. We're talking about major hubs where you know what I mean? You feel like you have to have security now if you're going over there as a rapper. Forget street cred. There's a no-fly zone. It's been very adamant. They've been very adamant about that. I did forget about Boosie, who did get shot as well in the leg. And mind you, these are not kill shots. These are robberies for certain people. Other guys are getting murdered. MO3, God bless his soul, who had got walked down. And they made an example out of him. There's another rapper by the name of Smurf Franklin who was shot in Dallas, Texas as well. And other people. Best believe, I just want you to be safe out here. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. Doggy Diamonds on his videos where he was stating that rappers should have security with them at all time. But here's the thing, you need armed security. It's not safe out here. You know what I mean? And it's not only for Dallas as well, but it's apparent that Dallas, Houston, in other parts of Texas are letting us know that, hey, it's lunchtime. A lot maybe have to do with the pandemic. And another thing is we about to go on another shutdown as well. I've seen things have been spiking up in my own city in Miami. Niggas is doing smashing grabs, running in the gas station, snatching registers. I just seen something the other day. It's getting crazy out here. But for you rappers who are into it with people and you got ops, please have some security. You know what I mean? Please have some security. But I'm not going to rant too long. It is a no-fly zone in Dallas, Houston, and other parts of Texas. It's apparent. We need to get the gangsters on the phone so we can rectify this. Because let me tell you something. It doesn't affect us. The bloggers, the graphic design artists, the videographers, the producers, and all that. We're not going to get affected. Even the rappers. Check this out. The strippers, the food makers, whoever within your city. If you invoke or impose a fly zone, money's not going to be flowing. I just want you to understand that. If we're not able to come do shows, fuck your bitches and all that, you got to understand what's going on. So that's all I got to say. I want y'all to stay safe out there. And this is the Rap Palette out.
Getting the caution tape down now. I know it's a shooting. I don't know who was involved. I don't know if it was a male or a female. Smash just told me to come and go live and cover this scene. There's another shooting also off of Ledbetter and Kinsley. I'm going to see if I can get to that one. As far as we know, it's just a shooting here. Like I said, I don't know who.